Hey, this is Black Joker, aka Grand Bully Maze, coming at you with some more Dark Souls. If you guys have seen, been keeping up with the episodes, last time I did an incredible feat, beat an incredibly hard boss. Well, to me, it was hard.
Get freaking wrecked! Oh, oh,
oh. But let's continue.
Drew me in. Soon I was drawn. Hexes originated here in Ape. They were once a form of sorcery, but those devoted to hexes are a lonely lot. Such is the fate of what drew me to the dark. I do. Hexes are more. I feel those who this land lies. This all that let save a few.
All right. The gold cracker.
Oh, ooh, ooh! You scared the fuck out of me, bruh. Ooh, ooh! Trying to give a nigga a heart attack. Look at these fools, bruh. I got that black people intuition, bruh. Can't fuck with me. Buy me a whip. Okay. I hope he dies every time. Can't you see I'm busy, bruh? Excuse you. I'm trying to catch a butterfly. These bastards, bro. Take that. Allah Akbar. That's stuck on a goddamn tree. You're dead. No, you're not dead yet. Ah! Whoa. Wow. Watch me whip. fight. It's a boss fight.
I have no heals.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. Have a stroke of its mane. It turns into a plane and then it turns back again.
Oh my god. I should have dashed for it. I should have went and got the souls. What is that?
This freaking who's Amaterasu, whatever. Freaking Sasuke. No, I'm dead.
Dang it.
My corner.
Oh
face, bro. It wasn't really hot that last night, but I'll give it to you.
Here we go.
What else in the bottom of
that?
Oh, just
right here. Oh, those are just my pants I slipped in. Dead. No, I'm not. Oh my God, the hill saved me. The hill saved me, bruh. Oh. My grandma will come here and try to talk to me while I'm trying to defeat this boss.
Look at Eris.
Ooh, that scared me.
Oh!
Boy, go home.